the Frenchmen say that they own Labrador, including Indian Harbor, where me father fished before. But if they want to fight for her, I'll surely take a stand, and they'll regret the day they tried to take our Newfoundland. I'm a Newfoundlander, born and bred, and I'll be one till I die. I'm proud to be an islander, here's the reason why. I'm free as the wind, and the waves have washed the sand. There's no place I would rather be than here in Newfoundland. Now that the isle is on our shore, we better take the time to develop it more carefully, or else we're gonna find what could have been the answer to a poor economy has changed our way of living and destroyed our fishery. I'm a Newfoundlander, bone and bread, and I'll be one till I die. I'm proud to be an islander, here's the reason why. I'm free as the wind, and the waves have washed the sand. There's no place I would rather be than here in Newfoundland. I'm a Newfoundlander, born and bred, and I'll be one till I die. I'm proud to be an islander, here's the reason why. I'm free as the wind, and the waves have washed the sand. There's no place I would rather be than here in Newfoundland. There's no place I would rather be than here in Newfoundland.
The Islander!
Oh yeah, we're gonna have some fun!
Since I've been away, I gotta say, this isn't really working for me. I've been all around about, and I finally figured out nothing in life ever comes free. So I paid my dues, I sang the blues, but it's not how it's gonna be. I'm heading back to the island, smell the salt air and rekindle some old memories. Like when we were rocking on water, we were breathing fresh air. Her daddy's leaky dory, and I'm sticking to my story, sir. That's why we were late. And I swear, out there on the ocean, we didn't want to be found. We were rocking on the water, making things a little hotter back in Newfoundland. Every day, it's all work and no play. Just gotta get my piece of the pie. Realize it's just a big disguise. It's all just pie in the sky. You know what it means. I gotta follow my dreams. Gonna pack my bags and then head on back to the island, back to the ocean, back to those memories again. Like when we were rocking on water, we were breathing fresh air. Her daddy's leaky dory, and I'm sinking to my story, sir. That's why we were late. And I swear, out there on the ocean, we didn't want to be found. We were rocking on the water, making things a little hotter back in Newfoundland. In her daddy's leaky dory, and I'm sticking to my story, sir. That's why we were late. And I swear, out there on the ocean, we didn't want to be found. We were rocking on the water, making things a little hotter back in Newfoundland. We were rocking on water, feeling fancy and free. We're living nice and easy, it might sound a little cheesy, but it's alright for me. And I swear, out there on the ocean, we didn't want to be found. We were rocking on the water, making things a little hotter back in Newfoundland. We were rocking on
fighting for home, boys, home. I believe the time is right. I believe we won't go wrong. Words like can't and never, they won't be around for long. There's a rediscovered spirit here of people proud and strong. Cause we know what we're fighting for. We believe in what we're fighting for. We love what we're fighting for. Home is home. We've been here for many years, 500 and more. We can see the trouble coming miles before it hit the shore. From the big land to the bay, join a peaceful revolution. Let's make history today. Will the halves you finally conquer? Thank the Hamas in their graves. Cause we know what we're fighting for. We believe in what we're fighting for. We love what we're fighting for. Home, boys, home. And guard your native coast. Tell the night patronizers the whole truth they need it most. Just look them in the eye and sing our battle cry, our toast. Cause it's now or it's never. We've been pulled apart forever. And if we'd only pull together, all for home now, lend the hand. Cause we know what we're fighting for. We believe in what we're fighting for. We love what we're fighting for. Home, boys, home. We love what we're fighting for. Home, boys, home.
She should offer you a lift. There'd be glory in your dory in the morning. Oh, fishing in the sailboat with the dawn and getting red. I have no roof to shelter. The ocean is me bed. Where's a man among me soul? Now me grape nell is a foul. Fishing in the dory in the morning.
faster. Stick up me jigger mast. Now me old sis can't go punt. Let me down, that's what she won't. There's a story in me dory. There's a story in me dory. I'm a Tory in me dory in the morning.
Song written by our buddy J.P. Cormier. All about the battle between man and sea. Just like I was 13 years when my father passed away, I had to take a job as a deckhand in Molly, Maine. Time I spent one summer past turned into 50 years. The sound she made as she broke the waves still rings within my ears. She was past me when I was 23, tapping wheels around the bend. Saw a foreigner on the dock one night, and he never sailed again. Superstition be damned, I sailed a hard, fair maiden of the sea. We brought in. There were times we thought we'd sink her, but her spirit would not give in. Words were spoken, souls were broken, and the bottle shattered mine. I could see that she'd outlive me, outlive the war of time. I saw the day, mid to the waves, no man could be my equal. Sail her any day. When I grew older, I couldn't hold her. My courage slipped away. So we put me on board the Kansas on the wheel of the Molly May. Sail away in the cold December haze. The Kansas boy never seen the like of the southeast wind and waves. At the harbor mouth, she drifted south, right in the lighthouse rock. Smashed her keel and he laid her low as I watched there from the dock. Now, speaking of cool dudes, He got the longest hair in the band. He's the youngest fella in the band. And he's gonna sing you a song he wrote all by himself. Mr. Bradley Tuck from Hans Harbour. He's gonna get you to rise up. Come on!
Oh, rise up, and grab another cup. We'll worry about our hits on Sunday morn. The grub was frying, the kids were crying, and all the mess in the kitchen was mine.
And long may your big jib draw.
Recommendation. I took an invitation. Twas a fine accommodation. Well, I barged into the room. I had fostered expectation, put aside my hesitation. So to my reputation, twas a little half past noon.
Ah, rise up, and have another cup. We'll worry about our heads on Sunday morn. The grub was frying, the kids were crying, and all the mess in the kitchen was mine and long. Fair big ginger
with trepidation, with fun of my infiltration, we began my expectation as the clock rolled over to nine. To the boys at St. John Station, I said, it's a celebration, a big conciliation show. Suddenly things were fine.
Ah, rise up, and have another cup. We'll worry about our heads on Sunday morn. The grub was fine, the kids were crying, and all the mess in the kitchen was fine. Along, may your big chip to roll.
To find her, that girl from Vogel Island, I waddled up behind her and I asked her to a dance. Well, she clearly recognized me and told me rather kindly to clear away the mess I made and maybe I'd have a chance.
I'll rise up, and have another cup. We'll worry about our heads on Sunday morn. The rum was frying, the kids were crying, and all the mess in the kitchen was mine and long. May your big chip to roll. I'll rise up. Rise up and grab another cup. We'll worry about our heads on Sunday morn. The grub was frying, the kids were crying, and all the mess in the kitchen was mine and long. May your big jib draw.
Brad Tuck!
How's your father?
All my life I'm on the farm working for me keep. Tending pigs and chickens and cows and sheep. But everywhere I'm working, there's always one that knocks me. He's hiding somewhere in the tree. Blackbird, I'll have him. Where be the blackbird too? I know where he be. He be up yon wurzel tree and I be after him. Now I sees he sees I, buggered if I don't get him. With a great big stick I'll knock him down. Blackbird I'll have him. Na 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 na.
How's your fodder?
Underneath the open sky in spring belongs to dine. We like to hear the flapping of the missus washing line. We listens to a tuneful song, a blackbird or a tit. Put on me vested on their panties for the direct hit. Where be the blackbird too? I know where he be. He be up yon wurzel tree and I be after him. Now I sees he sees I, bird if I don't get him. With a great big stick I'll knock him down. Blackbird I'll have him. Na 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 na.
How's your father?
If I goes out poaching, they're creeping through the fields. With the old retriever following at me heels. If I aims me shotgun at a pheasant in the hay, that bloody blackbird starts his round, frightens him away. Where be the blackbird too? I know where he be. He be up yon wurzel tree and I be after he. Now I sees he sees I, brother if I don't get him. With a great big stick I'll knock him down. Blackbird I'll have he. Na 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 na.
How's your fodder?
No longer can I sleep at night, give peace of any kind. This bird will be the death of me, he's preying on me mine. If I
chasing long enough, I'll get in by and by and celebrate me victory with a great big blackbird pie.
Where be the blackbird too? I know where he be. He be up yon wurzel tree and I be after he. Now I sees he, he sees I, wonder if I don't get him. With a great big stick I'll knock him down. Blackbird I'll have he. With a great big stick I'll knock him down. Blackbird I'll have he. Na 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 na.
How's your fodder?
All right. Woo.
Downtown in the slow, there's not much on the goals, we're busted. Most of us stay, but some have to go. It's good to bad weather, the rain and the snow. Most will return if they could, don't you know, we're busted. For a plane, and we have neither train, cause we're busted. The ferry is slow, and it costs lots of dough, cause we're busted. The vets say they'll help, but I guess that's okay. It's them who put us in this mess anyway. Don't worry, they'll make us pay another way, cause we're busted. Churchill Falls is a mess, Muskrat Falls, it seems next, cause we're busted. The government's split, it's all gone to shit, cause we're busted. If there was no work and a better day's pay, they never would leave, sure at home they would stay. The 40 more families have left here today, we're busted. Roads full of holes, more schools they will close, cause we're busted. Only fish a few days, by myself on the waves, cause we're busted. The power bill's doubling, no sign of relief. All things so expensive, it's beyond belief. Can barely afford, cause all our needs, we're busted. Brother came to me just the other day, cause he's busted. He started to groan and ask for a loan, cause he's busted. I can't leave the house, there's no work to do. The bills have piled up, if only you knew. I might even have to sell my skidoo, cause I'm busted. So do what you can to help your homeland, cause we're busted. Use your ideas to cause all our fears of being busted. We need a new start, a bright sunny day. The past is the past and it's where it should stay. Don't let it get worse or we'll all have a space to bust it. Still busted.
Come on!
All I had a hat when I came in, I hung it on the rack. And I'll have a hat when I go out or bring somebody's back. I'm a decent man, I am, but I don't want to shout. But I had a hat when I came in, and I'll have a hat when I go out. Casey wore his brand new hat to Murphy's wake last night. Well, someone stole his hat, boys, and started up a fight. Well, Casey smashed the furniture, the radio as well. He nearly woke the corpse up when he began to yell. Oh, I had a hat when I came in, I hung it on the rack. And I'll have a hat when I go out, I'll break somebody's back. I'm a decent man, I am, and I don't want to shout. But I had a hat when I came in, and I'll have a hat when I go out. Casey kept
kept on shouting, boys, they couldn't keep them quiet. When someone phoned up for the cops to come and stop the riot, well, two cops rushed into the room, but Casey laid them out. He fired them through the window, and he bowed for Casey shouted,
I had a hat when I came in, I hung it on the rack, and I'll have a hat when I go out or break somebody's back. I'm a decent man, I am, and I don't want to shout, but I had a hat when I came in, and I'll have a hat.
Casey kept on shouting, boys, the one-eyed Paddy Flynn. He socked him on the whiskers with a great big rolling pin. He knocked poor Casey senseless, it was an awful clout. As he lay there unconscious, Casey kept on shouting out,
I had a hat when I came in, I hung it on the rack, and I'll have a hat when I go out or break somebody's back. I'm a decent man, I am, but I don't want to shout, but I had a hat when I came in, and I'll
Bring us in, Marky. The air chills as bones and wind and broken stones. The sea and the sky warm. I'm caught out of time. My blood sings with wine, and I'm running naked in the sun. I'm scalding the trees, I'm weak in the knees, and the sky is a painful blue. I like look around, honey, all I see is you. As the summer city lights grow soft in the night, I think that the air is clear. Sitting with friends, 45 cents will buy another glass of beer. She's got something to say, but I'm so far away, I don't know who I'm talking to. You just walk in the door, honey, all I see is you. And I just want to hold you closer than I've ever held any woman before. They say you've been twice the wife and you're through life, but honey, what the hell's it for? After 23 years, you think I could find a way, let you know somehow that I want to see your smiling face 45 years from now. Alone in the lights and stage every night, reaching out to find a friend. Knows all the words, seems so she's heard, and knows all the stories end. Maybe after the show, she'll ask me to go home with her for a drink or two. Now smile lights her eyes, honey, all I see is you. Just wanna hold it closer than I've ever held any woman before. Say you've been twice the wife and you're through
yes, I want to see the smile of face 45 years from now. There you go, for everybody out there celebrating something. We've been trying to switch up the sets every night because we know there's people here every night, like Zach Snow and Ricky Dalton and Haley Redman and many others of you out there, I bet. Thank you so much. Thanks to everybody that came tonight. Without you, playing music is really bad, and we just found that out. We knew it, but now we knows it. We're gonna send this one out to the fella who wrote it. It was his birthday the other day. Old Mr. Eddie Coffey, 75, but still singing a good tune, like this one he wrote, a Newfoundland classic.
Been some years ago since I left from my island to go to the mainland, like the old folks would say. As I walked up the gangway and stood on the starboard and gazed on the harbor a gray, foggy day. Summer days, they were warmer then, when we laughed with the old fishermen, and we cursed when the fog rolled in, and we made up the hay. It's been more than a long, long time since I held you and called you mine. Waited for the sun to shine on a gray, foggy day. To wake in the early morn to the sound of the old fog horn and wait for the men to return with their boats in the bay. All these things I don't see no more when I lived on the old Cape shore, and I gazed at the boats on the moor on a gray, foggy day. Summer days, they were warmer then, when we laughed with the old fishermen, and they cursed when the fog rolled in, and they made up the hay. It's been more than a long, long time since I held you and called you mine, and we waited for the sun to shine on a gray, foggy day. Don't break from those old memories, old lovers and old used to be's, I'll come home to stay. I can still hear the ocean roar through the hills on the old Cape shore, but there's no fishing boats anymore. It's a gray, foggy day. Summer days, they were warmer then, when we laughed with the old fishermen, and they cursed when the fog rolled in, and they made up the hay. It's been more than a long, long time since I held you and called you mine. We waited for the sun to shine on a gray, foggy day.
We're gonna do a song. We played this song literally like all over the place, in the Middle East and the North Pole and in the United States and Canada, in England. We've been like everywhere we play it, everybody knows it. And you know it too. Four. Eyes to buy to build the boat, and eyes to buy to sail, sir. Eyes to buy to catch the fish and brings them home to Liza. Here to burn the sight of bow, here to burn the sun grow. The twilling in Morton's Harbor all around the circle.
Sausage rinds a crumbier play cake and tea for supper. Cod fish in the spring of the year, fried and make it eat butter.
Hip department, side the bow, hip department, Sally Brown. Bow with a million more to stammer all around the circle.
We don't want your nuggety fish, that's no milk for winter. I can buy as good as that way down in Bonavista.
Hip department, side the bow, hip department, Sally Brown. Bow with a million more to stammer all around the circle.
I took lines into a dance fate that she could travel. Every step that she did take was up to her skirt and dirt hole.
If you burn her, Sally the Bow, if you burn her, Sally Brown, overcoming in Morton's Harbor all around the circle.
Sears and white, she's on the side, her petticoat lost the border.
They're in the corner. If your partner Sally the Bow, if your partner Sally Brown, oh, we're coming in Morton's Harbor all around the circle.
Older mother, may I go out? Yes, me darling daughter, tuck your petticoat under your shirt and don't go near the water.
If your partner Sally the Bow, if your partner Sally Brown, oh, we're coming in Morton's Harbor all around the circle.
Are you gonna sing one?
So eyes to buy to build the boat, eyes to buy to catch the fish.
Oh, hip your partner side the boat.
Fogle twilling in Morton's Harbor all around the circle. Eyes to buy to build the boat, eyes to buy to sail, sir. Eyes to buy to catch the fish and brings them home to Liza. Hip your partner side the boat, hip your partner Sally Brown. Fogle twilling in Morton's Harbor all around the circle.
Thank you. the job.
As I was going over to Far Finn Carey Mountains, I met with Captain Farrell. His money he was counting. I first produced me pistol, I then produced me rapier, saying, "Stand in the middle of our for you are a bold savior with your weight on my nerve at all. Whack ball the daddy-o, whack ball the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar." I counted out his money and it made a pretty penny. I put it in me pocket and I brought it home to Jenny. She sighed and she swore that she would ne'er deceive me. But the devil take the women, you never can believe them. Put your ring on my dermot on. Whack fall the daddy-o, whack fall the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. I went on to me chambers, all for to take a slumber. Dreamt of gold and jewels, and for sure it was no wonder. Jenny took me charges, and she filled them up with water. Sent for Captain Farrell to be ready for the slaughter. With your ring a dum a dum. Whack fall the daddy-o, whack fall the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. Was early in the morning, just before I rose to travel. The guards were all around me, and likewise Captain Farrell. I first produced me pistol, for she'd stolen away me rapier. I couldn't shoot the water, a prisoner I was taken. With your ring a dum a dum. Whack ball the daddy-o, whack ball the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. If anyone can aid me, it's my brother in the army. I don't know where his station is in Cork or in Killarney. If he'll come and join me, we'll go roving through Kilkenny. I swear he'll treat me better than me own Miss Barton Jenny. With your ring on my dermot on. Whack fall the daddy-o, whack fall the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. With your ring on my dermot on. Whack fall the daddy-o, whack fall the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar.
I heard it said to me father and me mother that going to weddings is the makings of another. If that be so, not both out of bidding, oh kind providence, to have me to a wedding, and it's so dear me. How would it be if I died an old maid in the garret? Well, there's my sister Jean, not handsome or good looking. She's barely 16, and a fella she is courting. Now she's 24, with a son and a daughter. Here am I, 45. I haven't had an offer, and it's so dear me. How would it be if I died an old maid in the garret? And I can sew, I can keep the house right tidy. Rise up in the morning, should get the breakfast ready. Nothing in this wide world would make me half so cheery as a wee fat man. To call me his old dearie, and that's so dear me. How would it be if I died an old maid in the garret? Landsman or come kingsman, come tinker or come tailor, come fiddler, come plowboy, darling or come sailor, rich man, poor man, fool or come witty, come any man at all, who'd marry me for pity, and it's so dear me. How would it be if I died an old maid in the garret? There's nobody heeding, the poor old Patrick's pleading. I'm on my way home, me
Darren, if I can't have a man, I'll have to get a budgie, and it's all near me. How to be if I got an old maid in the garret, and it's all near me. Mark Hiscock is here, and he's going to sing you a song about a place called Harbor Grace. Sure can't get any better than that. Harbor Grace! Here we go!
Georgie, he could build a boat, and he's the boy could drive her. He's the boy could catch the fish and take them home to Lizer. I love to sit by the big hot stove and watch the kettle boiling. Daddy will buy the baby a frock when the boys come home from swiling.
Oh, Harbor Grace is a very nice place, and sells the Bay of Islands. Get three chairs, Harbor Grace, the boys come home from swiling.
George, he went to town to buy I some cotton. If he don't bring home that flowery stuff, well, he needn't bring I nothing. Now we're bound for Carbonair, me boys, we're in our bright colors flying. And the girls are weird, new seals get pants when the boys come home from swiling.
Oh, Harbor Grace is a very nice place, it's close to Bay of Islands. Get three chairs, Carbonair, when the boys come home from swiling.
Our Captain Bold and Georgie our commander, but a great big sea washed over he and drowned a Newfoundlander. Now we'll all go down to Mackinac Bay and there we'll stay for the winter. We'll all sit down for a very good feed of mussels in the corner.
Oh, Harbor Grace is very nice place and so's the Bay of Islands. Get three chairs, Harbor there, and the boys come home from swiling. Oh, Harbor Grace is a very nice place and so's the Bay of Islands. Get three chairs, Harbor there, and the boys come home from swiling.
is. Are you ready, number one? Woo! Are you ready, number two? Yeah! Are you ready, number three? Come on, get those horns going! Are you ready, number four? And are you ready, number five? There's silence!
You're good.
And it's the only place you'll see someone get up with a shotgun in front of 30 or 40,000 people, and nobody gets nervous. Except for the people in the boats. Are you ready? Come on! Are you all ready? Back! When sun rays crown thy pine-clad hills and summer spreads her hand, when silvern voices tune thy rills, we love thee, smiling land. We love thee, we love thee, we love thee, smiling land.
As loved our father, so we loved. Where once they stood, we stand. Their prayer we raise to heaven above. God guard the Newfoundland. God guard thee, God guard thee, God guard the Newfoundland.
And Labrador, good night, be safe, we're setting it up.
Thank you.
The following program is brought to you by